Hello, it's Kevin. I've had a question in which says, my holiday and flights are cancelled. Companies offered vouchers, but I wanted a refund. I paid with my credit card. What can I do? Right, the first step is to check the terms and conditions of your booking, as it may be that the company you booked with are opting within these. In such cases, you may not be entitled to a refund. If not, you may be able to claim a refund through your credit card provider. Also, most credit card providers will have advice on their websites, so it's worthwhile checking here first, as they'll likely provide guidance on the information they need to start the refund process. One final thing from me, in these unprecedented times, it may take a little longer for refunds to be processed and received from both your travel and card providers. Please get in touch with any questions that you may have. As always, our red team are here to help.